So you're saying there is no danger?
Even in a world without nuclear weapons, there would still be danger.
Then would you say, as so many claim, that you are in fact a god?